Had you always wanted to write historical period pieces? What was it about that era that fascinates you?
It was less about that era and more about that type of movie. I love the simple revenge movie, and I grew up loving movies like The Professional, True Grit, Road to Perdition, that kind of stuff. And I just thought it was an interesting landscape to explore the two characters.
So it's you said it's in the mountains. It's not really a Western. Has there elements of a Western?
It's set in Western United States, but I don't know if I would consider it a Western. It's more, tonally, it's closer to The Revenant. It's just an interesting, beautiful setting to have their quest.